And they were very happy in Moab. There was plenty to eat and lots of food. And gradually, they all grew slightly older and bigger and wiser. There we are. We have Mahlon and Chilion growing up, and Naomi and Elimelech got older. And then Chilion and Mahlon were married. They married a lady by the name of Orpah, whose name means she who turns back, and also Ruth, whose name means friend.